COVID-19 pills at home. Use them wisely or risk drug resistance and new variants. COVID-19 pills will become more accessible in the coming months. Although these are great in preventing hospitalization, the pills aren't designed for everyone. There are precautions we need to follow, or else we end up with the same consequences brought by antibiotic resistance. The innovative COVID-19 pills are something we only imagined 2 years ago. Now, they are almost at everyone's reach. These pills are meant for people at a greater risk of severe disease at the start of the infection, wrote Professor Peter Wark at the University of Newcastle in The Conversation. Let's get to know more about the two prominent COVID-19 pills. First is the Merck pill with the generic name molnupiravir. It causes fatal mutations in the coronavirus when it tries to replicate. A study in the New England Journal of Medicine revealed that in the treatment group, only 7.3% were admitted to hospital or died from any cause, compared to 14.1% in the placebo group. Despite that, people should be cautious of the pill's main mechanism. In the Journal of Infectious Diseases, laboratory findings revealed that the same thing may damage human genes, particularly during cell division. More research is needed to prove it or if the effect only lasts during treatment. As such, it is not recommended for pregnant women and breastfeeding mothers. Next is the Pfizer pill that contains two drugs, nirmatrelvir and ritonavir. The former blocks an enzyme used by the virus to replicate, while the latter boosts the first drug to maintain its effectiveness a little longer. In the NEJM, a study showed that the pill had an 89% reduction in COVID-related hospitalizations or deaths from any causes compared to the placebo group. The Pfizer pill isn't recommended for pregnant women, breastfeeding mothers, and people taking other medications. If they must take this pill, their doctors have to determine everything because the drug can interact with other medications. Since the drug is filtered by the liver and kidneys, patients with severe liver or kidney disease can take the pill. Now, let's get to why we need to use these pills wisely. The antivirals don't magically knock out the coronavirus. Their mechanisms simply impair the viral replication process. That means the pills aren't immune to mutations. If these are abused just like how the world abused antibiotics, the coronavirus will have a chance to mutate and resist. When that happens, don't be surprised if a resistant variant to COVID-19 pills suddenly emerges. So we only need to give the pills to those who really need them. Do you agree that COVID-19 pills should be only prescribed to select patients? What kind of exemption do you have in mind? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.